Morning, all of you. Today I'm going to speak about the role of moderates and extremists in freedom struggle. During the first phase of freedom struggle, that is from 1885 to 1905, the moderates followed three P's: policies of prayer, petition and protest. It demanded mild constitutional reforms, economic relief and the protection of civil rights. Moderates had total faith in the British sense of justice. Moderates used petitions, meetings, pamphlets and delegations to present their demands. The extremists who had emerged on the scene in the early years of 20th century had played a crucial role in early phases of freedom struggle. The extremists were the first to vocally oppose British rule. They were the first who relied their faith on Marxists. They carried out popular attacks which boosted morale of people. Netaji's National Army created great fear in the minds of the British strategies used by the extremists, like boycott of foreign goods, promotes Swadeshi goods, brought youth and women into mainstream. The period from 1905 was known as era of extremism. Both moderates and extremists emerged to make Indian National Congress more effective. Thank you.